So this game, I will say right now, is provided to me by Xbox. All opinions are my own. They gave me the Ultimate Edition, so it seems I have 44 days of boost, if you can see here. This should be, fast. I don't like that. Like, just barely sliding down. So let's see, extras. So I didn't play Gears 4. I'm not gonna watch the previously. Boot camp. Let's go ahead and go through the boot camp. I'm going to be streaming this for several hours, guys. Probably to like 3 or 4 p.m. Eastern. Alright.
Lieutenant Delmont Walker, reporting for duty.
Ooh.
Yo, Baird. How long is it gonna stay dark in here?
Okay, so it's supposed to be this dark.
Where are you?
Where you told me to go.
Oh dear, miscommunication. Dave, uncloak. Alright, can you at least see Dave?
Oh god, hang on a second. Nope. This. No. Oh, that's better. I already changed it.
All right. Working on getting that.
Blitz, please stop spamming.
Could you just hurry?
Ah, lights are glitched. Iris, open the doors.
Certainly, Damon.
How dark is it for you guys? Oh, never mind.
Hey, we had to get light in that box somehow, didn't we? Hang on, we'll set you down.
Oh, tell me again why you got me out of my perfectly good bed for this.
Alright, I want to upgrade our security bots for combat against the swarm. Everything you do, the sensors on your armor will record.
Man, you think your bot's gonna be able to compile my moves?
Yeah, I do, actually.
Nice landing, Bear.
Thanks. Okay, we need to calibrate those sensors. Just follow Dave. Good, now keep up with him.
Man, I could be having brunch right now.
Your waffles will be there when we're done, kid.
Come on, Neurobot. Move. Oh. I have like a...
Data's looking good. Dave, proceed. All right, Lieutenant. After every task, I'll update your TACCOM. Check it now.
Hold shift.
Oh, look. I see Dave.
Wonderful. I love Dave. Now hit the keypad.
Can I shoot Baird?
Excellent. Iris, bring in the next module.
Incoming, Damon.
All right. Step one for combat-ready DBs is making them use and understand cover. Like you would. To the next piece of cover, please.
I'm pressing space.
All right. Now swap to the adjacent piece of cover.
Why is it? I'm not quite sure why it's doing that.
Perfect.
There we go.
Now hug that wall and move left. Pretend you're taking fire.
Pew pew pew.
Okay, could we stay in cover, please? Try it again.
I'm trying?
Good. Oh. It is clean.
It wanted
now,
me to.
Let's make it more interesting. Our DB's gotta learn that enemies can still hit him in cover from an angle. Using the cover, break Dave's line of sight so they can learn how to move like a real gear.
Alright, I'm down.
Dave, bring up your targeting laser.
Oh, you can't find me.
miss me?
Okay.
Okay, let's wrap up this module with a cover mantle. Take cover near Dave. Now, mantle up and over. Good. So, how you feeling, kid?
You know, limber enough.
Iris, activate the sprinting trench.
Certainly, Damon.
The sprinting trench?
Running at full speed while keeping your head down does not come naturally to a bot, so let's show him how it's done.
How?
Race Dave to the other end, kid. Iris, countdown, please.
I don't know how to sprint.
Two,
oh.
One, go.
Good. Now race Dave back to the start. Iris?
Three, two.
I figure
one,
might as well go,
go
through the tutorial real quick.
Too slow, Dave.
Actually,
all
Dave
right,
beat me.
Good job. Data's clean.
Continue.
Just think, every time a DB sprints, it'll have your distinctive gait.
Lucky them. What's next?
Iris, ready the shooting module.
Oh, shooting module, finally.
Finally.
Hey.
Shooting module has been placed.
Actually, 1 second. I don't know if my mic is on. Okay, it's not on a delay. Okay. Pick up a Lancer.
Okay, grab a Lancer. The COG's most trusted and versatile firearm.
Man, how could you not trust something with a chainsaw bayonet?
All right, kid. Incoming Guardian.
On beginner difficulty.
DB Guardian online.
I'm not going to be on beginner.
Okay, now aim down your sights. DBs love to hip fire. We need to change that.
Know how to fire a gun, Bear. How am I looking, Bear? Sexy, right?
Now let's try using blind fire to destroy them while keeping yourself protected in cover.
Unit operational. G-fire systems required.
Now that's a good date. Put that in your thing.
For some goddamn reason, DBs have trouble nailing a perfect reload. Show them how it's done.
Oh, perfect. There's gotta be solid data there.
Not bad, not bad. But let's up the challenge. Can you take down a moving target?
I'm gonna blind fire kill it. Oh, wait, no.
You are mine. Listen, how may I help you?
Got it. Easy peasy.
Good. Let's move on to explosives training, shall we? Grab some frag grenades from the rack.
Grenades.
You sure you want DBs tossing frags around?
Have you met the swarm? All right, now equip it. Iris, bring in some volunteers for Lieutenant Walker to blow up.
Yes, dear. Damon.
Dear.
Yes,
Baird, how does blowing up DBs help train them?
They're old custodial units. I was gonna strip them for parts anyway. Okay, just like when shooting, keep your head down and blind toss the grenade.
Citizen safety concerns deactivated.
One down.
Boom! With my eyes closed.
Great. Now open your eyes and target the rest. Just wind up, aim, and release.
Oh.
Grab more frags if you need them.
That's one!
Terrific. This module's almost complete. You ready for a live fire exercise?
Continue.
Does Marcus like tomatoes?
What?
Emphatic yes. grab some fresh ammo and frags, then get back into cover. These Shepherd DBs are using shock rounds. Take them out.
No problem.
Aim for the head. They'll go down quicker.
Quick is good. Start.
And try mixing things up between firepower and explosives. Don't use the same thing.
Citizen safety concerns deactivated.
Ah! I see why you need so much data. These things can't shoot for shit.
Engaging with non-lethal force.
Excellent work. Data looks good. Ready to move on?
Sure.
Why not?
Great. Now for a quick exercise in field medicine. Iris, bring in the patient.
He is joining us now.
What's wrong with him? Looks fine to me.
Dave?
What a pleasant day we're having.
Help him up, Del. You know, for science.
I got you.
Your assistance is most appreciated.
Now, word of warning. This next one's gonna sting a bit.
What are you talking about?
My turn to be down.
Dave?
DB, help him up.
Damon, this is not part of the training protocol. Are you instead having fun with Lieutenant Walker?
Iris. Ignore her, kid. She's on the fritz or something.
What?
Citizen, it appears you need aid.
Oh, you're a real dick, Baird.
Hey, kid, do me a favor and scrap that custodial unit for me. Just use the Lancer's chainsaw.
Ooh.
Damn, man, that's cold.
That's my favorite part.
Thanks, kid. Don't worry, I'll make sure he gets recycled. Head over to Dave when you're ready to continue.
Where'd Dave go?
As well. Launch is over anyway.
That's the spirit. Iris, initiate the next training module.
Preparing now, Damon.
Cover.
Grab a Nasher shotgun off the rack.
Ooh, I already know I'm gonna like this. Come to problem.
Clear out those Shepherds. Need as much close quarters data as I can get.
Watch me work, baby.
What?
That mash is made for close range combat, kid. Feel free to get in their faces. Yes.
Boom.
Hey, you like that?
This doesn't really seem smart for a cover shooter.
Good work. Oh, and Iris, we're gonna need cleanup in Module 7. Anyway,
all right, Blitz. Knock it off. Next time I ban you.
Come on, when you're born ready, you ain't got to get ready.
Yeah. Just follow Dave.
Seems a little unfair, but okay.
Citizen, prepare for detainment.
While it's down, let's grab some finishing move data.
Ooh! Ooh!
Incredible style!
Impressive. Excessive, but impressive. Alright, coming up next, some in-cover maneuvers.
Let's do it.
Okay, take cover behind the next Shepherd. And now give it a yank. And insert knife.
Oh, that was cool.
You almost feel sorry for him.
Hey, with learning comes sacrifice. Line it up, mantle over, knock it back. And insert knife.
Oh!
And I'm sensing a pattern.
Okay, now let's teach him to counter. Get into cover. Counter him.
Oh.
Excellent. Now put him down.
This is mechanical slaughter, man.
Oh, really? Well, what do you say we grab some data from a fair fight?
Okay.
Come on, man. This is me we're talking about. You don't have enough robots to make this a fair fight.
Oh, yeah? We'll see. Gear up and we'll get started.
Let's see. Shock grenade. Retro Lancer. Enforcer. Ooh. Fancy.
Iris, initiate combat simulation 12.
Damon, combat simulation 12 will provide a gear as skilled as Lieutenant Walker with minimal challenge.
Iris, I knew I loved you.
Okay, simulation 13. Higher challenge, better results. Worst case, Del's in the hospital for like a week or two.
Wait, hospital what now?
Oh, you'll see. Just get to Dave and we'll get started.
Let's go, Dave! Oh, hello.
Say hi to your teammates, kid.
Hi, teammates.
Greetings, Lieutenant.
Iris, bring in their opponents. The incoming enemy units won't be holding back, so get me data I can work with.
Let's go, fellas! Team Dell all the way!
Targets engaged.
I missed. No! Yeah, dang it.
Attacking. Systems acquired.
Goodbye.
Reloading.
Oh yeah, I could perfect reload it all.
Commencing reload. Reloading weapon. Reloading. Ah. Unlawful citizens identified. Reload commencing.
That guy just walked right in front of me.
Engage targets with non-lethal force. Reload initiated. Hostile activity will not be tolerated. Assaulting.
Ooh.
I got more to teach.
Nice work. Once these upgrades are in, the swarm's in for a nasty surprise.
Continue.
Oh, you got what you needed. I'm gonna go eat.
I will begin analyzing the data shortly.
Iris, what would I do without you?
I shudder to think, Damon.
Nice. Boot camp complete. Cool. Campaign time. I'm going to be playing solo. Del, JD. Wait. You can play as the robot? Okay, so you have to play as JD. Beginner, intermediate. Let's go with Experienced. Also, that's just news. Okay. Start game.
Previously on Gears.
What is this chat? Or this... What is this visual?
We used to protect... Tetcock settlements. Now we're about to raid one.
Raiding is what outsiders do.
Lieutenant, you've been busy.
Look, our village hasn't had power in weeks. We need this fabricator.
I don't care about the goddamn fabricator. You're taking my people.
What happened?
The short version, the cop is on his way.
This helps me, because I've never played Gears 4.
This has nothing to do with the fabricator.
Then what did you do?
Jin accused us of taking her people.
Yeah, whatever that means.
Get the fabricator to the power station and install the inverter.
You realize Jin's coming back, right? We need to leave, now. Mom!
Hey, listen. You need to hide, and then you need to run.
Ooh. Well, she's dead.
Look, you know as well as I do that he can help.
Our village was attacked.
And my mother was taken.
Taken? Dad, you should look at this.
What is that?
Guys?
Thought you said you weren't running from the car.
Yeah, that wasn't completely accurate.
We need to get through that fort to the abandoned Osborne mine on the other side. Swarms related to the grubs. We'll find out there.
Oh. Ooh.
Take it, people, and use them.
And what if we can't get him back?
Then I guess we're all alone out here.
So this is everything that happened on Gears 4. I'll fix this if this is on my side.
James. In that pod. I was in their network. This whole goddamn hive. It's all connected. The locust never died, James. Kate, your mother, she's alive.
Where is she?
Hello, Percy. Welcome to the stream. Now it's fine. That's so weird. Why did they choose to make that cutscene like that? Ew. I forgot how nasty the hive were.
Hey,
hell? Okay then.
Kate is not ready for this. She can barely keep her eyes open.
Don't worry about her. She'll be ready.
Azura, huh? Well, this actually looks nice.
When's the last time you slept?
Last night. Got a good 8 or 9 minutes in.
Nightmares?
Does it get better?
It gets tolerable.
It gets tolerable, at least, right?
All right, let's see what we got.
In.
So who's jumping first?
Definitely not you.
Del, I'm fine, okay?
Sure you are.
Oh, shit. Thanks, Del.
Sam, we're off going.
We're standing by out here.
See you soon. Hey, hey, coming.
I want to play as the robot. Screw playing as a human.
All right, Control, we're going in.
Control, really? I have a name. Control.
Regs of regs, Bear. I mean, Control.
And we're already breaking enough of them as it is.
What Jin doesn't know won't hurt her.
This is my call, all right? If the First Minister doesn't like it, she can yell at me. Which she almost certainly will.
Just tell us where to go, Control.
I'll do my best, but remember, no one's been in that facility for like 25 years.
Yeah.
Holy shit, look at how nice this game looks.
You're not there to buy a timeshare, you're there to launch an old Hammer of Dawn prototype.
And your intel says one of the silos is still intact, right?
Yeah, as far as they can tell. Just get Dave to a functional control room. He'll handle the launch sequence.
God, your run is so slow. Look at... Oh, there we go. Can't go over that.
Dave, light.
Alright.
Remember, big locust burial site in the silence. Hatched? Could be waist deep in swarm.
It's one hell of a way to come back to Azura.
Yeah, but we get those satellites up? Front.
Hey, get back! Oh, shit!
What the hell?
I need to search a place that's falling apart.
Quickly.
Garrett's planning to launch a satellite from here? It seems a little half-baked.
Well, half-baked plans are kind of Baird's specialty.
Not Baird even.
I'm surprised Baird's still alive.
My father. Before he died, he let Baird in on a few cog secrets. In this island, it has plenty of them.
Hey, fetch.
So Dave can get you grenades and stuff, huh? Look at that ammo, too. There we go. That's cool.
Didn't expect there'd still be bodies.
Only a handful of us made it off as a road.
I have a shot. It's a collect. Oh no, it's a collectible!
Gotta cut through.
I don't wanna have to do. Get out of my way, people!
Hey, pull. Okay, let's go.
Just a little bit coming down. Is there, let's see, options, video. Motion blur. Let's get rid of that. I hate motion blur.
Guess who? Dave, send a pulse and let's see what we're dealing with. Ah, there they are.
How do you want to do this? I'll take care of this one.
Oh yeah, I'm playing on. Oh, oops.
High ground on the left. Flank up.
Target down.
Toss a frag if you got it. More drone.
Ow.
Site is active.
Shit. Okay, Condor's in the air. Let me know if you need reinforcements.
We get it handled for now. Delta out. Come on, we gotta find one of those.
Tempted to do steal when they're gone.
Hey, I think we can get down this way.
Hey, Pulse.
You say we can get down this way, but, what way is that? Oh, oh. Hammer burst. Where did she go? There she is. I thought she was an explosive barrel.
For the record, you don't seem okay.
I'll live.
She's got a sniper? Can I,
There's too many active hives. Nope. Everywhere we go, the burial site's hatched. All the more reason to get the hammer gone online.
Let's hope Jin sees it that way.
Can't say Thank you, Marcus.
Help me out here.
Ah.
Hang on, I'll be right there.
Save me. So foggy.
They're coming out of that nest.
Gotta get a crack that thing. Drag out.
Nest destroyed.
Yeah, I think I completely destroyed it. I really need to pay attention. Head off.
Guys, we're in a silo. There, we found one of the silos, but it's wrecked.
Well, there's two more. One of them's still operational.
Hope you're right. We ended the war once on this island. When we get this hammer satellite up, we can do it again.
That's the idea, old pal. Control out.
So I have a feeling I chose very wrong for someone who's not used to these games. Real? Wait, where am I supposed to go? Do I go back? A little guidance game, please. I have... Okay, the others aren't coming with me, so it's gotta be this way, at least. Do they want me to, let's test this.
Throw a frag!
No. Alright, well... Gotta be around here somewhere then, right? Oh, I think I see it too. I do. I don't. Come on. Dude, thank you. Hello, Kabam. Welcome. Just trying out the new Gears game.
Find out. You guys go right, Marcus and I'll go left. We'll find those silos.
Sounds good. Stay in contact.
At least she's with Marcus.
Sure about this? Two silos, two paths. You got a better idea?
Because if she was with Dell. Oh. Nice and dark.
This looks like some kind of exhaust sign. But is it from a silo?
Only one way to find out.
I'll take your ammo.
Shoot me! Put it down!
Oh my god, that's loud. Wants a...
Come some more.
I'm supposed to push forward, not fall back. Oh god, that's yep. Oh, they finished me. Jesus!
Where'd it go? Are there more? Just keep pushing up.
Not again! I kind of wish that quick reload appeared in the middle of your screen.
Looks like this sluice gate's our way out. Dave, can you get this open?
Man, you know what? If they want to turn this place into a hive, let them. It's an isolated island hundreds of miles from shore.
Uh-huh. Let's just make sure that happens after we leave.
Oh, that's cool. It's like a little spider laser.
See? Dave. For a silo.
Hammer burst. I'll take that ammo.
Under here.
Huh. Weird.
Man, we got company.
James, we're above you.
I see you.
We can provide support from up here if things get hairy.
And then
got my target.
Oh, my sensitivity.
Okay, now open fire. Fire on that drone. Now we got a nest. Toss a frag. Close it up.
Shit.
Focus fire on that drone.
Not good, not good. Oh shit. Oh shit! Oh!
that drone!
Oh. Hi.
Target that drone.
I'll take those. I'll take that. There we go. That's what I wanted to do. I wanted the chainsaw. What could I say? No! Shit! This ain't good. When in doubt, fire a grenade launcher at your feet.
Target that drone.
That's fun to do.
You two push ahead. Copy that.
That is incredibly fun to do.
Watch it, swarm.
Aw, the boom shot can't be refilled.
Focus fire on that drone.
Man, this thing, the gun shakes so much. I'm gonna turn my mouse sensitivity down a little bit.
Hey, fetch.
Actually, no. Thank you, Dave. Oh! Someone pick me up!
Target
Patrol. That carrier's down. Thanks for the help. DBs, one of you secure the area. The other's with us. Let's go.
Acknowledged.
Cool. We now have a robot.
Nope, locked. We'll have to find another way to open it.
Dave, pulse.
There we go.
Check that
pen. Good job, Dave. Well, it's not here.
Scanning immediate area. Detecting all inferior pod technology.
Oh, come on now. That's just me.
Maybe we'll find better guns in here. Oh, what's this? I found someone's dog tags, apparently.
Lieutenant, it is a pleasure to serve alongside you.
Okay. Is this robot gonna talk the whole time? I wonder what the other thing was that it could have brought down. Cause I don't. I just grabbed which one sounded cooler, in all honesty.
Concerns, please call or write to the Ministry of Settlements.
Yeah, I have a concern. You guys never shut up, apparently. Oh my god, there's multiple ways to go right now.
Shit! Scion! DB, take it out!
Affirmative, Lieutenant. Destruction imminent.
Damn it!
Oh!
Hey, we just lost our backup! Shit! Can I steal his gun? Oh, that's not even a replace your gun thing. Yoink!
Frag out!
Give me this. Give me this.
I'll take that.
Well, don't run in front of the guy with a fucking minigun!
Ah, there. Done. Now let's find that office.
What does a facility commander's office even look like?
I don't know. Think a big door, nameplate, maybe commander written on it. Del, commander's office is through here. This door is locked.
No. I like having a minigun. Oh, hey, ammo.
Maybe there's a door release in there. Just gotta get Dave inside.
Oh. So they want me to shoot out the window.
Lost data, huh? What does it even look like?
Well, I mean, if it got pulled from the network, it probably got stored on some kind of external drive.
Good job, Dave.
Nice one, Dave.
Yay. Now, do note there will probably be spoilers in the story, obviously. It's just a reflection.
All right, commander's office. Let's look around. Safe. Good place for secret data. Dave, get this open.
Good job, Dave. Zap the shit up.
Oh, finally. Control, we found your missing data.
Delta.
Hey, know what we'd appreciate? Some backup.
What? Where are you?
The silo. We found it. And they're all over us.
Oh, shit. We're on our way.
Don't mind me. Yoink!
Hey, look, someone just subscribed.
Hey, Silent Wolf just subscribed 27 months in a row. Thank you. Everyone show Silent some love and hype, please.
Help us clear him out!
Like That was not good.
I got him.
What? Okay. Well then. Oh wow.
Nice you guys to show up.
Oh, no problem. Is that rocket attack?
It is, believe it or not.
Good. Then find a port for Dave to plug into. If it checks out, he'll initiate the launch.
Oh, wait, no. Give me my Lancer back. I don't need any more ammo? Alright. I'm keeping that drop shot.
It's all yours. Control, you're in. Start the launch sequence.
Pressurized. First stage. Opening silo doors. Error. Error.
Delta, we have an issue. The silo hatch. It's not opening.
Of course. I knew that seemed too easy.
Baird, options.
Bug out. Blast doors aren't going to protect you from an exploding rocket.
All right, then we call it. Let's go.
Hydraulic external power to on.
No. We get that hatch open.
What?
Kid, listen to your old man. You gotta get out of there.
Damn it, we came here to do this, so let's get it done.
Ignition test commence.
We got the alarm!
Well, we either deal with it or,
Stay with me!
Ignition, engine one.
God damn it, James!
Got to learn to stop following you.
Yeah, good luck with that. Let's get that hatch open.
All right.
So what's our plan? I don't know. Gotta be a manual override near the top. Find our way up.
Nope, wrong key.
Ignition, engine 2.
Oh shit.
No, it's not.
Go! I think I'm actually timed.
Ignition, engine 3.
Now, how many engines does the rocket have?
Two, three, four.
Ignition, engine 4.
No, you die.
Up there.
Ooh. I sliced his head off. Oh shit. Del! Del!
You're okay.
Oh, please. Nope.
Got it.
Oh!
It's raining goddamn troops!
Oh shit. Oh! You better get out of there before you get roasted. Ooh!
10 seconds to launch.
There's no time! Come on!
Punch it! No! You left the...
He's still out there!
Who gives a shit? He's a robot!
That's not his fault!
2, 1.
Gotcha!
Lift off.
Good job, Dave. Hello, Rungari. Welcome to the stream.
Sam, we're ready for extraction.
Well, that was interesting so far. We got killed twice on the very first chapter. Died in the first chapter.
James, how about I see Jin first? I'll calm the storm before you brief her.
I'm sorry, is this Sergeant Phoenix being diplomatic?
You can call it what you want, but we're at war, even if it doesn't feel like it yet. We all have to be on the same page.
Yeah, well, I mean, if you think it'll help, then sure.
Wish you'd have been this willing to listen back at that silo.
Hey, it worked out, didn't it?
Listen, James. Word of advice. Stop trying to prove yourself. Just do the job.
Dad, I took a necessary risk.
Necessary means you have no other option. That wasn't necessary. And you know it.
What was that about? What do you think? Same thing it's always about.
Hey. You know it's just because he cares, right?
Yeah, well, you know a hell of a lot more about him caring than I would. Okay, we're just gonna go inside. Come on, Dave.
That was a shitty thing to say.
Yeah. I'm sorry.
What? I missed it, damn.
Front of you, Damon.
What? That's it?
Whoa, Baird's really changed.
He cannot find them.
Without regular scheduling from telecommand, tracking accuracy degrades.
Thanks a lot, Iris.
Your vocal sentiment does not match your words' literal meaning. Thus, you are not actually thanking
Please stop
me.
Talking. So, I still can't find the other Hammer of Dawn satellites. On the plus side, I accidentally invented an AI that understands sarcasm.
Here, that data drive you wanted. Maybe it'll help.
Find lost satellites? I doubt it. But I'll take a look.
Wait, hang on. Did
Can we do all that for nothing?
Oh, it'll fire. But with only one working satellite up, it'll be tough to control the beam. What's wrong with Dave?
They've had a few problems.
Kind of problems.
Those kind of problems.
That kind.
Oh, hey!
I know I'm gonna regret this.
Is that a new Dave?
Meet the new Jack.
When the hell did you have time to build this?
When did I have time to build this? This is what I do. I sit here making stuff you guys don't appreciate and inevitably break.
Okay, so what's different about him?
Whole new range of behaviors. Improved scanning, augmented combat and support modules. He's literally one of a kind.
Mm-hmm. And?
And he's all yours. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a bazillion 40-year-old satellites to find.
Damon, there are only 15 missing satellites.
Thank you, Iris. More sarcasm to add to your growing library.
Before we begin, Damon, the combat module you brilliantly designed is now ready. My use of brilliantly was intended to be sarcastic. Did I succeed?
Dave!
Follow me. You'll want to equip this new module ASAP. It'll make Jack combat ready.
Oh, I'm gonna dig this.
It'll give Jack what I've been calling flash. It blinds, stuns the enemy.
Boink. Cool. Jack emits a flash that stuns nearby enemies. Cool. Equipment ability. Jack can have one assault and one support. Tab. Oh my god. Assault. Flash. Passes. Upgrade to health. Oh my god. We get a full-on upgrade tree.
Installed and equipped. So, how do we use it?
I'll show you. Over here.
Hold right click and press T.
Okay. Grab a weapon and get into cover. Then we'll start the test.
What is this?
I'll put this to good use.
Iris, activate Alpha 331.
So,
say you got a target that seems awfully comfortable behind cover. Jack's flash ability fixes that. Aim at the DB and activate. See what happens.
Test sequence complete.
Huh. Actually useful.
Now, let's try it again with multiple targets. Iris, activate Alpha 331.
This is interesting.
Incoming, Damon.
Jack's got to reroute power between flashes. Once he's recharged, hit him again.
Come on, Jack.
Reload commencing. Reload initiated.
Oh, 2-for-1. Nice.
Ooh, I like this gun. Nah, I'm good.
Sequence complete.
No offense, JD, but Jack's my new best friend.
I'm very happy for you, for both of you. But now I need you to return your weapons to the weapons locker and get out of here.
No. I want to keep. I want to keep it. Oh, fine.
Are you trying to get rid of us?
Oh, you noticed. Anyway, you can boost Jack's abilities if you find the right components. Before you go see Jin, stop by the armory. They might have one you can borrow.
Oh, we will definitely be doing that.
Good. Now I can get back to work.
What Damon means to say is that he has more important things to do.
Thank you, Iris.
Later, Baird. Come on, guys.
No worries. Do your thing. Come on.
Who's Foz? Okay, anyone who can punch a freaking robot?
Brilliant.
But then we can't all be off on some secret mission.
Oh, yeah?
How'd you hear about that?
This is an army, not a monastery.
Yeah, okay. Well, look, we'll just leave you to the very important work of punching machines.
Ooh!
And sparring. Hang on a second, shitstick.
Shitstick? Del, theories?
I don't know. Maybe a stick made out of shit?
Or a stick used to stir up shit.
All right, fuck off. How about we make this interesting? You and me, spar, right now.
And how exactly is beating you interesting?
Yes or no?
You want in on this?
Pretty sure what's actually being measured here is gonna leave me at a distinct disadvantage. Then again, maybe not.
Oh!
Are you in or not?
Oh, I'm in.
Come on, man. Let's just grab the jack component and get out of here.
No, this will be fun.
Son of a...
How's that fun working out for you?
Try it again, Foss. Come on. Hey, here's the thing, Foss. About to spar with you, but not beat you. It's against their programming, but...
Explain!
Shit. Your false confidence. Quite a bit, actually.
Want some advice, Phoenix?
Nah, I'm good.
Jin does love her golden boys. But never for very long.
See, that was fun.
Fuck off.
Oh, now that Foz's fun time's over, can we go find that component?
Gotta tell you, that cheap shot? Chef's kiss, buddy. Chef's kiss.
I was kind of hoping it would let me fight him.
I'm done with this day. I'm not even new yet.
What?
Here's the component we're borrowing.
Or stealing.
I prefer borrowing. Definitely.
I mean... Upgrading jack. Okay. Tabbed open. So, stealth, zap. Ooh, wait. Oh, I can't do that. Okay, I can upgrade that. Faster recharge. Ooh. Range boost. Yeah, I'm gonna go with this. Go.
I say, I'm loving the new jack. Can't wait to test him out in the field.
Try to contain your excitement. We still have to go to gym.
Can I take that gun too?
Yeah, Dad's probably had enough alone time with her by now. Okay, come on, enough's enough. You gotta see someone about these headaches.
I will. I promise. After we talk to Jen.
Let me be perfectly clear. When it comes to this weapon, I don't share your optimism.
It's the first time anyone's accused me of optimism.
Yes, well, I'll remind you, your wife refused the idea of bringing the hammer back online. I would have thought you'd respect Anya's wishes.
I'm gonna pretend you didn't say that, for both our sakes.
Anya would have wanted you,
you
to-
You don't get to talk about her.
If that's what you think, I won't argue.
You and
yeah.
A goddamn fertility program.
A program that gave you your son. And mine. I honor Anya. I loved Anya. I don't care if you believe me. When my program was in its infancy, she came to me. She volunteered. Both times she volunteered. Seeing First Minister Stroud undergo treatment. Do you know how many children are alive today, thanks to her? She should be buried here, you know, with the All-Stars. The people need her inspiration.
Your inspiration was my wife.
First Minister, Lieutenant Phoenix and his squad.
Wasn't he supposed to be softening the blow?
Ah, Lieutenant. I'm told you had a successful mission.
First Minister, I can explain.
By all means. Explain when Damon Baird superseded me. Explain how launching a Hammer of Dawn satellite doesn't require my explicit approval.
Same page, huh?
Lieutenant, the Hammer of Dawn has taken more Cog lives than most of the armies we've opposed. Your father knows this as well as anyone.
It's not the weapons I don't trust, First Minister. It's the people who use them.
That, yeah, no, he's right there. You gotta...
The Hammer of Dawn will not be brought back online. Ah, that'll be a report on the evacuation of Settlement 2.
Settlement 2's being evacuated? Why?
There's been activity in the nearby burial site. Chief Carmine, report.
Colonel, we're under attack! We need immediate help!
Please, slow... down.
I mean, what?
Mobilize the 4th Division. We'll take command of the reinforcement effort.
Do it. Go.
Yeah.
James, we're getting close. Where do you want me and Kate?
Main gate. Keep anything else from getting inside.
You realize I'm the ranking officer here, right?
And we'll reinforce Carmine at the town hub.
Ooh.
I can't believe we're back here.
We did our duty. You need to get over it.
Get over it?
Guys, not the time. Cole, let's see what we're dealing with.
Oh, shit!
What the hell was that? Going. See, now this is where it'd be interesting to see multiplayer come into play, because what in the world?
JD, I can't see! I can't move!
Just hang on, Cole! Now, boss, we're pinned down here!
We're coming! We got zombies up here!
Shit, we got him down here too!
Better keep those skinny shits off of us!
Damn, Juvies. Man, I hate these things.
Me too.
Denny, Cole! You guys all right? All right! I got a goddamn raven on my back! We're not all right!
Come on, son! Now, where are you?
Hang on! We're coming as fast as we can! It sure don't feel like it!
We gotta get down there! They're gonna get ripped to shreds, mate!
I know, I know!
Ow. Oh man, this...
Damn it!
Get shit!
Fucking thing off me!
That was the last one. Thanks.
Get us out of here.
Boss, get cold. Thanks. Well, that sucked. Baird, look, our raven's down. Can you patch us through to Carmine?
No can do, kid. His radio's out.
You okay?
I can see him at the central hub, so he's up and fighting, but the swarm's all over him. Hurry if you can.
Run our way. Come on, Delta. Let's get out of here.
Interesting. Ooh, what do we got here? Ooh, upgrade part! Hell yeah! I need this ammo. I need all this ammo. Or not. You know, I don't... I'm not a shotgun guy in this game, especially
Well, hope's farther than I hoped.
Man, we better move it, dude.
All right, through here.
Unit in the search. Bring it.
We got a Stormac at our location.
I'll deploy TV units to take it out. Just get to Carmine.
We'll go. Right after we're done here.
Don't the dug in. Jack, hit him with flash.
And those helmets on these guys. Music settling.
All evac trucks, proceed immediately to the hub. No stopping.
Lizzie, Delta here. There's a Swarmac in the settlement. Keep your convoy away from it.
Delta, I was gonna do donuts around it.
Be advised, Corporal. They're faster than they look. Delta out.
Can I steal your sniper?
Evac convoy.
Yeah. Lizzie's from the speed of it.
You're the best driver we got. Problem is...
Shit. Everybody stay back. They're coming in.
Hey, stand down, Private. We're gears.
Oh, shit. Sorry, Lieutenant.
No harm, no foul. What are you doing here?
I lost our DBs and we got civilians holed up in here.
Lizzie, Delta requesting civilian pickup. Sector 8, apartment complex.
Copy that, Delta. I'll circle back.
Thanks for that, Lieutenant.
No problem, Private.
Yeah, Delta. More components. Nice. That looked like more than one. Ooh, that was three. Not stealth. I don't want health. Ooh, core. Fetch heavy. Ooh, heavy weapons. I want to grab that. Get me that minigun when I need it. You're lucky I don't shoot you.
I'm glad you showed up when you did, sir.
That's a shotgun.
Sorry again for the air and fire, Lieutenant.
You guys here to pick us up?
We're not, but the convoy's on the way.
Careful out there, sir.
Loco. Let's go, Delta.
Just go. Oh, we got some other collectible. Where the heck am I supposed to go? Component! Yoink! Wow, they really give you these.
Kids aren't new with Vera.
Control, need backup. A snatcher thing's about to. Fuck it.
Oh!
Never mind, Control. I took care of it. DBs, we gotta secure this street. Just clear this street, Delta. Otherwise, we're stuck here.
All right, you heard her. Let's get to work. Baron, we're assisting a stalled convoy. We might need reinforcements here.
Roger that, Delta. Converting a Condor your way now.
Where's my ammo for this gun?
Goddamn time. I'm the ranking officer, which means I call in the reinforcements.
Yes, sir. I will fix it.
Where's my ammo for this gun? Damn.
So this is a swarm, huh? Not impressed.
Attacking.
Attacking! I really want to refuel my sniper here. Ow.
No one wrecks my trucks! Only I get to wreck my trucks!
Target that drone!
Do not disturb the beast.
Oh my god.
Keep on him! Don't let up!
Fire!
Surrender to the con! Do not disturb the beast.
Do not disturb the thieves. Die. Thank you.
Sniper. I got you.
JD, your condor's close. What do you need?
Let's try that.
Request sentinels. Oh, do I then?
On the way.
Secure this street!
We will know our duty, Lieutenant.
We can't load civvies onto these trucks if there's no trucks left.
I'll take that.
This dude needs to get the hell out of my way. I don't know what they're talking about, their MVP. He just went down like a sack of potatoes. I will take this. There is something glowing over
hey,
here.
We got a pouncer.
Oh.
And blast those quills.
Don't mind me. Just want this.
Shoot the belly.
You will be set.
I don't.
Keep away from it.
I just thought of something. Coming through.
Watch his tail.
I'll take this.
I'll take that. Got a glass. Going flying.
Goodbye.
Woo. That's it. We're clear.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Lizzie, you good to go here?
Yeah, just gotta round up those civvies you found.
Delta, Carmine's squad just got overrun. They're hunkered down with civilians inside the tower. They're not gonna last if you don't get there soon.
They need you at the hub. Go!
Bye.
You can get there through the park. Gates by the steps.
All right, you heard her. Let's move.
Move which way? Oh, that way.
Come on, through here.
R. That's a pretty dang powerful chainsaw. That just sawed through metal. Now what's happening? I like how it read the graffiti.
You're gonna be okay.
You know, you might not have a problem with shooting innocent people, but I do.
Innocent, huh? Innocent. So people throwing firebombs are innocent. Good to know.
Both of you, knock it off.
I hope this guy dies. Very brutally, too.
Wade, I heard about this. That was you three?
Not three. One of us managed to keep his DBs under control.
What the hell happened?
We identified an insurgent element and eliminated it.
No, you opened fire on a protest.
Every herd needs a good culling.
I know who I'll call from this herd.
I agree with Cole. All
right. Look, what happened happened. Right now, we focus on completing this evacuation.
Goddamn right.
There's the hub, dead ahead. Shit, Carmine is definitely in trouble. Hey, Jack, pulse.
All right. Well.
Damn it, Swarm's taking down our condors, too.
Yeah, I bet that goddamn Swarm might brought it down.
Every condor we lose, we can do the
reinforcements. Awaiting further orders.
How?
Got a way through here. Shit, snatch it. That thing makes its way to the hub. Carmine's problem's gonna get a lot worse. Come on.
What do we got?
Hey, Juvie! Take him out! I got him!
I got one thing to say! These other things got to go!
I'll put this to good use.
I like that, but no. I'm not about to give up. Open the door.
Look, someone just subscribed.
Cyril! Right,
like
24 months!
Let's show these DBs how it's done. Clear the plaza!
My scream.
Keep knocking him down.
Damn it.
Come catch this!
You can die.
Bot's having some trouble, mate. Reboot it.
Help me out here.
Oh, God. Look, they can be idiots all they want. What is this? Ooh, that's explosive ammo.
Got it.
No, I don't. Go back. No, give me my... Thank you.
That's it. Carmine, plaza's clear.
Thanks, Delta, but you got more damn boogies incoming. Hey, our supply drop is still out there, so put Barrett's new lancers to good use.
Wilco, you keep those civilians safe.
Uh-oh, what do we got? Oh, lancer grenade launchers? Where the hell does Barrett find the time?
What?
Get them while they're hot!
Me want...
We'll make this work.
They come!
All right, Delta, let's light them up!
Go!
I like... I don't know what shepherds are. Shit!
sedition will not be tolerated.
Road drag!
Goodbye.
Transgressions against the cog will be punished.
Genius!
Fire in the hole!
I just realized something. That box was full of grenade launchers.
They're coming at us from the right. Go! Someone get on that turret!
Okay. Anyone else? Hello? I hear you.
Come on. Enemy sighted.
Obliterate! I hear a chainsaw behind me. It's so fun to explode them with this. This is fun. Bouncer. No, you don't. No shit, robot. Oh shit. Oh, God damn it. Where'd my Lancer go? It's over here, that's right. Okay.
Remain calm. Order will be restored.
Hello? There we go.
We're clear.
Oi! Whatever happened to that snatcher we were following?
Stay back! Fire in range!
That thing ain't swallowing me up! Oh, hell no!
Oh, it's a big ugly beastie, isn't it?
You got anything fun around
Come
here?
On, big mama. You think you're scary? Ah, you ain't scary, bitch!
Oh God!
Hey,
nope.
Snatch. Over here.
Someone pick me up! Someone pick me up! Someone pick me up! That thing one shot! I want away! Baby, what out? Come on! Oh!
Carmine, plaza secure. Continue the evac.
Copy that, Delta. We're coming out.
All right, evacuees, listen up. Double time into the Minotaurs. No personal items, no luggage.
What, death? No personal items.
Carmine! Man, kept a lot of people alive today, Sarge.
Ha-ha! The grub killer returns, baby!
Grub killer, swarm killer, whatever. Yeah, rescued by my old trainees.
Uncle Clay!
Yeah, and now I gotta get up again. Was getting worried. You didn't report back.
Radio died. And these guys pulled me out of a jam.
Guess I owe you twice, Phoenix.
Now what?
I want Foz to die. I don't like him. What in the... The fuck is that? Well, they're dead. Other robots.
What the hell?
Oh shit, everyone! Run!
Diddy, we lost him.
Delta, I'll set down for extraction.
No, no! Clear out of here! It's not safe!
We're hit! Mayday, mayday, mayday!
Okay!
Raven down! Let's get to the crash site!
I want to stay away from those things. I don't know about you. Hey, you left your stove on.
Fire from the way. Find a way around.
Let me guess. Right here? Yep.
Through here.
Oh, God.
Cardio kit. Hang on. That has stim tech.
Stim. Jack gives a temporary armor boost, affects all squad mates within range. In co-op, only the Jack player can equip or upgrade Jack. I'd rather have that. What's this do? Faster recharge.
Alright, with that upgrade, Jack can stim our way through that fire.
Press T to have Jack stim now. What? What? There we go.
Oh, that's strong stuff. Forgot about that.
Okay. Explosive?
Organisms not found in our database.
Okay.
Logging unknown enemy type.
Yeah, pulse.
Securing area.
Okay. I should have kept the grenade launcher, I feel like.
Gonna need more stim.
Concentrate fire.
I mean, they're just robots.
Del, over there, snipers. And let's clear them out.
Oh, shit!
I see you.
Get him off of me!
Use the stim and try flanking him. Looks dead to me.
Why flank him?
Wrong frag!
Okay. I think I know why now.
All right, we got them all.
That really?
Thing can shut down our box? There's no way we can hold this settlement.
JD, Joe, Marcus and I had to bug out of the wall. Swarm is everywhere. We can't raise control.
Stop messing with our comms. Eureka, we got separated from Colfoss and Carmine.
Then we gotta regroup. Meet us at the theater.
Wilco, see you there.
Numbers.
JD, come on, let's cut through the hotel.
Shock grenade. That's the gun. All right. This is Vaughn. I love how. Aha! There was a point to that. I got a toy, and I'm not giving it up.
Come on, in here.
Lights on!
Yo, Jet, give us some light.
You think? But not the most annoying one.
Phoenix, I made it back to my convoy. Gonna try to get these people out of here.
Copy that, Lizzie. Good luck.
Give me those. There should be like three in here. Or just one. Okay, so those aren't always three. Good to know.
Hey, hold up.
Set, stand down.
Okay.
Are you kidding me? That flock thing doesn't just shut DBs down, it turns them. What the hell, man?
Interesting. Forcers. That's a safety hazard. This is a Snasher. I don't get close enough for a shotgun. Because if I do, I... Oh.
Now let's get the rest of them.
Oh, shit! They're active!
Goodbye. I don't like those. Shit! I thought that one was dead. Ah, shit. Go. Really? Goodbye. Good. Woo! I think I might have been able to handle a higher difficulty. Holy crap. Ah, shit.
Let's take out that regen.
Ah. Boom! I'm almost out of ammo! Some masher. Where's my... Nope! Get out of the way! Oh my god, did I... Ah! Grab it for me! Oh my god. Ah, boy. Well, I lost my sniper. Give me this. You know what? Give me this. If I'm gonna lose my sniper, I'm gonna get a fun toy instead. Hello, Micro. Welcome. Please. Kick the door open.
We're going in there, Del. Get ready. Man, I can't believe this train ships so fast.
Aww.
Cold, fast, Carmine. You think they're okay?
I hope so. Let's get to Kate and Dad. Then we can worry about the others.
Well, oh, I almost shot him.
Oh shit. I'm going that way.
Oh, that's electricity. However, this isn't a brochure. Hang it.
This way. Nice and quiet. The hell is this?
Hostile organisms detected.
Shit, they're awake.
Oh, shit. Oh, I'm dead.
Hang on, I'll be right there.
I'm dead. Oh, fuck you, game. That was a lot of close-range enemies for that little area. All right. I did the same exact thing.
This way. Nice and quiet. What the hell is this?
The shotgun's pretty good for these guys.
I can't let him go to waste.
There we go.
Steady, more coming down, left side!
Ugh. I was running.
From the other side.
Oh, shit!
Coming your way.
Get him off me! Hey, he's gonna explode right in my face, though. Jack, please pick me up. At least I have a new toy right now. Oh yeah.
Come on, this way.
I have the stim. I forgot about that.
Shit! It's the bear!
Ooh.
What the fuck is that? Who gives a shit? Kill him! They're leeches, man!
You could have cleaned up your mess.
Look out! It's back again! Target that clock.
Gosh. Well, it's dead.
James, James, do you read?
Solid copy, Dad. Loud and clear.
Heads up. That flock thing's made up of leeches.
Yeah, we know.
They're messing with our comms somehow, but Baird's got a squad cleaning them off the radio towers. We're at the theater. Are you close?
Down the street. We're on our way to you.
Toy. Ooh. Wait, this gets reloaded? Yay. We're leaving!
Now, Control, drop them now!
I don't think they got the memo about the clock.
Thanks, Control.
Shit! Well, let's just help them clear the street. Sergeant, we'll help you push them back.
Appreciate it, sir.
DBs, come on! Clear the street!
Affirmative, Lieutenant. Will be set.
Target down.
Remain calm. Order will be restored.
Help! Sergeant's down!
Target acquired.
I tried. Well, my grenade legs are gone, so... Hello, toy.
Acquired.
Hey.
I see you. I'm coming.
Damn it. Come on. Keep firing.
That's all you got.
Okay. This is fun.
Let's just regroup with Marcus and Kate.
I'll take all the ammo I can get right now. The flock is interesting.
About time you two showed up. Glad you're safe.
Baird, we got him. Where do you need us?
Well, at the theater there was a group of evacuees there. Lost contact with them an hour ago.
Okay, we'll round them up and get them to safety. Baird, if anyone calls for reinforcements, don't do it.
Roger that, but there's a lot already out there.
Understood, Control. We'll keep an eye out.
Collectible! Huzzah! 10% completed, apparently. So there's not that many collectibles, it seems. More collectible.
No one back here. Let's check the stage. Hey, you okay?
She's infected.
Just a headache.
She's gonna burst.
Okay, let's go.
Damn it. Nothing.
If people were here, where'd they all go?
Maybe they got out.
Let's get that curtain open.
I don't like this. I don't like this. I know I can already tell what's gonna happen. Talon. Ooh, another collectible. Dang. Here we go. Okay.
Let's try this one.
Guys, we got a problem.
Corrupted your one. That can't be good. Look behind it. The evacuees. They're all dead.
Let's just stay quiet and try to get out of here.
Oh, god damn it! Kill that thing!
Oh. That is really loud.
God damn it, here they come.
Fire on my target.
Oh, Jesus! This thing fires so fast.
Mind now. I got him.
Get out of my way. You guys can't handle one guy.
What are you doing?
Fire on my target.
This is Okay.
Let's just get out of here. Find the others.
Hey, think we can exit stage right.
Wow. Oh boy. Okay, we got plenty of ammo right now. I'm gonna keep the Enforcer. That's overkill. That's just ammo. Alright, that'll be good.
Shit!
Dang it!
Baird, theater evacuees didn't make it. Cole, Foss, the Carmines, what's their status?
Lizzie made it back to her convoy, but she keeps getting rerouted. Clay found a Raven out, but I can't reach Cole or Foss. You heard from
Give me this!
No, not yet. But only we'll keep one. Looking.
Maybe two? Oh, just one. Alright, we have four. I'm gonna wait one more and get that. Hello? Anyone in the bathroom? No, but a shotgun is. Perfect place to store your guns. Hello. Yoink. And yoink. Okay, safety first.
Holy shit.
Doctor, where are you? Command just called it. Pull out. Evacuation's over.
Control, it's Delta. You're breaking up. We're at the theater. Say again?
You gotta get out of there, kid. They're letting the settlement go.
Wait, can't we use the Hammer of Dawn?
Not when I can't target the damn thing. Just fall back to the main gate.
Baird, we're stuck on the other side of town.
Lizzie here. You're at the theater?
Lizzie, thank God. Affirmative.
I've been diverted like six times. I can pick you up. Coming your way now.
We'll be here. Delta out.
Yay.
Whoa, it's us!
We, brought company.
Those are the grenade launchers.
Get down!
Oh boy! I can't target anything. You know, I should probably move.
Excuse me a second. I'll be right back.
Cole, where are you going?
I'm kind of wondering that too. Oh my god!
Look sharp, we got drones!
Come on! Pop the pimples on this guy. He's just tearing my cover. Holy crap, this is so hard to control.
There we go.
Fire in the hole.
Where the hell is Cole? Getting ice cream.
There we go. Oh, right in its mouth. Goodbye. Hello, Victor. I'm doing good. How are you doing?
So, Del, see any friendly faces you recognize? Maybe that's the peaceful protester who broke my nose.
You deserve worse than a broken nose.
Why don't you show me what I deserve?
Stop! Get enough of this shit!
You're a goddamn coward!
A coward? Wow. Well, have I got news for
Vaz? No.
Guess who ordered the first shot, Del? Directly into those peaceful protesters of yours.
What?
I mean, they were throwing incendiary. The whole thing was confusing, all right? I didn't mean to have it happen. Never mind.
Gatler's here!
Nice!
Look, we can discuss this later. Come on.
Hmm. Oh my god! Oh no, Lizzie!
Covering fire!
This guy's an idiot, isn't he? Well, it worked. And I'm guessing the director cut it off. So the Hive took control of the rocket is what I'm guessing, or the satellite. Oh no, Lizzie! Thank you guys for watching, and a huge thank you to my patrons. Without you guys, I wouldn't be able to make the content I do and do what I love to do. So thank you very much, and I'll see you guys next video. Goodbye.